Part of our pipeline program at the University of Delaware College of Health Sciences, we work collaboratively with Delaware HOSA. This year, one of HOSA's biggest events is Rare Disease Day. The students have been working with researchers, clinicians, and patients who have the rare disease and the topic that they'll be presenting on.
I joined HOSA to have a better experience of the health educational field.
I want to be a doctor when I grow up, and it kind of gets you out there. So for Rare Disease Day, like, I get to meet people and make some connections for furthering what I want to do when I grow up.
I got accepted into University of Delaware's engineering program, and then after those 4 years, I want to go into medical school for sports medicine.
At APO, I'm in the allied health program, and our school actually just started HOSA last year. And last year, I actually went to the national competition, and I really enjoyed it. And I thought it was actually such a great opportunity with all the events that are there to like expand my social skills and my knowledge through not only school, but also outside of school.
The future of healthcare is so important, and bringing awareness to the students going to school, because they will be taking care of us someday, and they are so excited that they learned so much from this event. And having the opportunity to be here at Nemours and talk to a clinician and a researcher and a family.